Next week, Shoutmon King of the Digital World.